Alright then, so Ziak's album is finally out. It's here. We got this first one we're checking out today, Parasite, which I believe is the first one on the album. Yes, first one on the album. 17 songs, 46 minutes. We're going to be trying to go through all of them. May's already sent us 4 translations. If you want to help with them, head over to the Discord. There's a link for that in the description. Easiest place to communicate with me, send me translations, song requests, all that stuff. Also, subscribe if you haven't already. Greatly helps me out. You can always unsub later. It's all love around here. But anyway, I'm just gonna read it as we go because obviously not a music video. So let's see what this is saying. Come on, I'm ready.
Ring, ring.
Okay.
Fume un joint de paquis sur l'air de repos. Pilote T-Max, jamais je renverse le plot. 5G, merci Elon, merci. Jamais de perte de co. Fini, basta, t'es mort. Si je bois le verre de trop, des business.
I was just about to say, like, before it came in, like, you could hear, like, the tick, it sounded like some clock thing, like the. It just sounds like a fucking intro to an album. It just sounds like one, it's beautiful. I'm gonna bring that back real quick. 5G, thank you Elon, never lose a connection. He's thanking Elon Musk for his contribution to the satellites that make 5G work perfectly. Never lose. Okay, well, at least he's not one of them conspiracy theorists that say 5G is gonna, you know, kill us all and stuff. At least he's thanking him for it.
Fume un joint de paquis sur l'air de repos. Pilote T-Max, jamais je renverse le plot. 5G, merci Elon, jamais de perte de co. Fini, basta, t'es mort. Si je bois le verre de trop, des business sombres et des pâles escrocs. Silencieux tout neuf, je tire. Et je fais même pas de déco. Ziaka Kimbo, album sorti. Rappeur. Va voir chez Adeco. T'as pas le bon corps, t'as pas le bon fer, t'as pas le bon pare-balles. T'inquiète, on va te faire après le concert dans les yeux du barman.
Ma mère.
Batman trip. Batman. J'suis dans le cratmatique. On met des bâches avant de le tuer, sinon c'est pas pratique. Coupe. Oh là, c'est pas facile.
He's easing us in with this intro here. My eye is doing the maddest. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I'm like seeing blurry vision through my glasses. What the fuck is happening? Anyway, what did the boy say here? I like that line where he's like, you know, the little juxtaposition. Dark business, pale crooks. You're dead if I have one too many. It's a wrap. I got a brand new silencer I'm shooting and I'm not even decorating. Rapper, go see at Adeco. It's a temp agency, employment agency. Okay, cool. Rapper, go see at Adeco. Was he saying, rapper, go to them because your career is not going to take off rapping? Don't know. You got the wrong body, wrong iron, wrong bulletproof. Don't worry, we'll take care of you after the concert in front of the bartender's eyes. Anywhere you can get it. It's a wrap.
Sinon, c'est pas pratique. Coupe. Oh là, c'est pas facile. Pas facile pour eux. Je suis comme un parasite.
He's everywhere.
Pour que mes gars rappellent. Je repas mes finances tout en vert comme à la Saint-Patrick. Coupe. Oh là, c'est pas.
I paint my finances all green like St. Patrick's Day. Come on, big up the Irish.
Pour que mes gars rappellent. Je repas mes finances tout en vert comme à la Saint-Patrick. Coupe. Oh là, c'est pas facile. Pas facile pour eux. Je suis comme un parasite. Suffit que tu parles un peu trop fort pour que mes gars rappellent. Je repas mes finances tout en vert comme à la Saint-Patrick. Fume un joint de paquis, j'ai l'air de rien. La go est chargée, donc je l'ai attrapé avec les deux mains. Tu veux te bagarrer, si tu veux te gagner, viens pas en 1v1. Les jaloux sont vraiment pleins, ils sont fidèles au Rachel comme les chiens.
C'est 1v1. Hey, you do not want a 1v1. Hey, leave that for MW2 Rust days. These guys, this girl is curved. The girl is curved, so I grab her with both hands. Both love handles on each side. You want to fight? If you want to win, don't come for a 1v1. You should come with someone because you don't dare to think that you can win a 1v1 fight alone against Ziak. It's a wrap. He's probably kitted out. Plenty jealousies. They're loyal to the man like dogs. He's the ringleader.
Tu veux te bagarrer, si tu veux te gagner, viens pas en 1v1. Les jaloux sont vraiment pleins, ils sont fidèles au Rachel comme les chiens. C'est ta femme, viens voir Kimbo, je te laisse sa terrain. Je fais un salaire de médecin, j'ai pas bougé, je suis en train d'en faire un. Elle en a dans les cheveux, c'est pas du garlin. On n'a pas de raison, on n'a pas de cœur, c'est la pas du gain. faut que tu sois pragmatique. Devant la carabine, faut que tu sois créatif.
Batman. Okay, before he goes into the pre-chorus and ends it there, that line where he just said, what do you say? If you're hungry, come to Kimbo. I'll leave you on the pitch. If you're hungry, if you want to make money, Kimbo, a.k.a. Ziak Kimbo, a.k.a. ZAK47 or whatever the fuck he called himself. Wavy names. Like, the Ziak just works with so many fucking nicknames, it's clean. Kimbo, Akimbo, a.k.a. him, I'm assuming. I'll leave you on the pitch. He'll get you selling drugs, making money. Don't know if you're hungry. I'm making a doctor's salary and I haven't moved. I'm making another one. His worker's doing everything for him. She's got it in her hair. It's not Galen. She's got seeds in her hair, and it's not the famous Galerian cream. Galera. I actually don't know what the fuck that is. Hold on. Royal skincare official. Okay. Yeah. Nah. Fair enough. I don't have a clue. All right. Let's get into this.
Batman, je suis dans le catmatique. On met des bâches avant de le tuer, sinon c'est pas pratique. Coupe. Voilà, c'est pas facile. Pas facile pour eux, je suis comme un parasite. Suffit que tu parles un peu trop fort pour qu'un méga rappe. Je repas mes finances tout en vert comme à la Saint-Patrick. Coupe. Voilà, c'est pas facile. Pas facile pour eux, je suis comme un parasite. Suffit que tu parles un peu trop fort pour qu'un méga rappe. Je repas mes finances tout en vert comme à la Saint-Patrick.
He's easing us in. First song on the album, he's not shouting in our face, but you know what, he's still on crud. I just realized in the pre-chorus, he said, we put up tarps before we kill him or it's not practical. Yeah, everything's calculated. He's not moving like a novice around here. All right, clean. Started it with Parasite, which is also the name of my favorite film, Parasite. It's like my favorite film, the one that came out a year or two ago now, that won the Oscar or something. Clean, fucking clean. Anyway, I'm going to be getting on to the next ones soon. Might upload two today. I don't fucking know. But if you liked it, leave a like. Subscribe if you want to keep on with this, because I'm going to be getting through the whole album, hopefully, and all other stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.